period between the Admirals and the Griffins underway here at Panther Arena. The puck to the Admirals blue line. Poked away from Dennis Young. Poked away from Novak by Bergeron to the right point. Dan Renup. He'll snap one to the goal. Cooley fought it off. The loose puck came free. A shot on the far post. And swooping to the slot was Bergeron, but it's kicked away by the right pad of Cooley. Now a shot from the right point by Renup is turned aside by Cooley out of play. 15:08 to go in the first period. Devin Cooley's feeling it early on here. By Healy, and then Huntington took it away from Schein to neutralize Olivier. Bumped by Sobrango. Good read by Donovan Sobrango, but Olivier gets it ahead. Smith. Smith to the far dot. He shoots and scores! Cole Smith! Quite a release from Cole Smith. Beats Calvin Pickard. Glove side at 18-13. Cole Smith with his 12th. The Admirals are on the board first. It's 1-0.
Milwaukee Admirals go! Scoring his 12th goal of the season, number 22, Cole Smith. Assisted by number 24, Matthew Olivier.
Back in the Griffins' end, left circle, McIsaac. He'll leave it for Riley Barber. Left wing red line, Hirose left it for Barber. Into the zone, he got by the hip check. Barber, bottom of the far circle, going to the net. Cooley the stop, he followed up, and it's a goal. Riley Barber crashing the net. With 48.8 to go, he stuck with it, and he puts the puck in to tie it at 1. Barber's 9th of the season, 1-1 game.
Grand Rapids Griffins goal. Scoring his 9th goal of the season, number 11, Riley Barber. Assisted by number 3, Jared McIsaac.
Behind the net, Elson able to dig it loose. He'll skate into the right circle and now advance up ice. Right wing red line, Barber. He'll lob it to the far corner of the Admirals zone. Josh Healy moves behind the net. Cole Sherwood there too with Elson and Barber of the Griffins. 18:25 to play in the third period. Came loose and a goal! The puck popped to the front on the near post and Taro Hirose's there to slap it past the glove of Devin Cooley. At 1:36 of the third period, Hirose's 14th gives Grand Rapids a 2-1 lead. The puck slid away, and there was Hirose.
Scoring his 14th goal of the season, number 17, Taro Hirose.
Hits the break, spins back, and feeds it right circle. Tennyson, right wing to the red line. Olivier tipped it from the Griffins' blue behind Calvin Pickard. He'll leave it for Ryan Murphy. Off the far glass, and this one dribbles into the far corner where Smith is cut off by Witkowski. Played behind the net, big hit by Olivier on Sobrango. Witkowski's going to go after Olivier. The puck to the point, a shot by Healy. Save made by Pickard. He's going to hold on. Over the net, behind the goal glass. Cody Glass into the far corner. Moves to the left hash mark, shoots, scored! Cole Schneider! That's career goal number 200 for Schneider! Career goal number 200 for the Admirals captain, Cole Schneider.
Score!
As he deflects it in with 1 minute to go.
Scoring his 21st goal of the season, number 25, Cole Schneider.